of social innovation initiatives sprang up all over Europe during the past decade, but too often in isolation with a big loss of energy and creativity and a waste. So we decided that we would connect all these dots, and that's the aim of the Social Innovation Community Project, funded by the Horizon 2020 program, to create a powerful and wide social innovation community. During the past 3 years, we ran place-based experiments, we developed learning, we influenced policy, and today we were thrilled to present the Social Innovation Declaration to Commissioner Moedas here in the Web Summit in Lisbon, as well as to present it to other national ministers from Portugal and France. And this high-level recognition from policymakers went far beyond our expectations. Now we hope it's going to bring immediate responses on the ground. They are more needed and much expected. And we also expect that it will provide a long-term and sustainable support for a fairer Europe.
What if social good was the point of innovation? Think of the huge amount of talent just here at Web Summit. If we could harness all of that for social good, we could make an enormous difference. So we're thinking about how to make this happen. And with colleagues in the Social Innovation Community Project, which is funded by Horizon 2020, we started to put together what we've slightly and pompously called a declaration. It's a list of policy ideas that we think governments could implement to try and get social good at the heart of innovation. And we've done that with contributions from over 350 people around Europe.
So in the European Union, we will put more money into social innovation, not because it's trendy, but because we believe the future of innovation is about social innovation.